Hi, I'm Chad Sexton from 311. I wanted to talk to you today about my snare tone. One of the questions I get most of the time is, I have a really unique snare drum sound, and how do I achieve that? And I get tons of questions from gear to different heads and different sticks even. But over the years, I've come to find that hitting it and your style and your technique is most of the reason of why you're getting the sound that you are. For instance, I've used different snare drums throughout time, but people probably can't tell, and they can always tell that it's still me playing. So even though the drum is rotating, I still get my same signature sound out. And all the while using Remo heads, because I've used Remo the entire time. For a while there, I used a flam head on top, and it was pretty cool and pretty eclectic for a while. But I'm back to the Ambassador now. And just let me give you an example of one of the things that people think is that my snare drum is cranked because I get a really high pitch rim shot. Well, actually, it's really kind of low because I like to have body too. So if I just hit it normally, you can tell, hopefully through the internet, that there's still body here in this drum. And obviously it's not cranked. Yet I can make it sound what you hear in 311 by hitting it with this technique. All of a sudden that sounds cranked, but it's just the style and way I hit it. So if then, you know, it rings a lot too, so people might think that's ringing a lot more than your snare drum sounds like. Well, after I add in all these other drums, and after I add in guitar and bass and vocals on a big sound system, that ring kind of dies down a little bit, and so you don't really hear that ring kind of like you're hearing it now. But if I were to play the rest of the drums, this is what it would sound like. Tell what's going on through the internet speakers there, and remember, it's always technique, so practice the way you want the drum to sound.